You did do a sexy pose.
She's like, oh yeah, that feels so good.
While you're impregnating another girl, one is having your baby.
Doink. If only something not, like that really
she's
existed.
Not even wearing her work clothes anymore. She changed to like a dress.
I know, I disrupted the US mail. My penis has disrupted the US Postal Service. She's not even pukey or anything, this girl.
Fuck them till they puke.
Oh god, phone's ringing again. Oh, we just had another boy. Where are all these kids coming from, Kenny? I don't understand.
That's probably what their husbands are saying.
Let's do it again. Until she starts puking.
I fuck them till they puke. That's so bad.
You want to come over and hang out? She quit so she didn't have to deliver the child support. It's like, oh, okay, I'll leave. Come on in. Liberty Lee. So, what do you want?
It's like a fucking conveyor belt. One leaves, another one comes in.
Okay, so how do I know?
That's the monkey walking one.
Yeah, but how do I know which child is whose? Because they're beside them, I guess? No. Like, does she belong to her? No, because she just had a baby.
Holy shit, look at all these fucking babies. Holy shit, dude. Are you gonna even visit these bastard children?
Fuck no. But I want to know, like, where's my family
Why
tree?
Why would you want to know? Does it matter?
Like, that's a good thing. Yeah, maybe they have the last name? No. Oh, yes, okay, they have a last name. Okay. No, it's Spencer Kim. Okay, so now I know. Okay, so who's she? Lee? So I have to look for Lee. That's true. That's a good idea, CJ. Pancakes, Shepherd, Kern, Holiday, Shepherd. Yeah, no Lee. Well, shit, girl.
We're gonna have to fix that.
Shit, girl. You.
You monkey walking weirdo. Let's give you a baby.
Come here. It's been so long. I've missed you. The car.
Why am I watching this shit?
Because you have to.
Oh. It's like a train wreck. What are you doing? Hogan.
A pago.
You mad? He'd like to talk about balloon animals.
Cute. I don't know how to tell when they get pregnant other than them just beginning to heave. Shoot her with your bow. Get her good and ready.
Are you ovulating right now?
You're not. Well, let me get my bow out. I'll fix that. It's the third moon of the third semester of the winter solstice. You should be in peak fertility right now. Oh, she just thought of a baby. She thought of one. Maybe that means that she's gonna have one. Well, make sure. Well, it's not like anybody else is around.
This is why they're having like quadruplets, because you're like having sex with them 4 or 5 times.
See you later, monkey girl.
I'm just making sure it takes.
Okay, you need to go take a shower, buddy. You're disgusting. What's this achievement for? Getting started. Oh, I played The Sims 4 for 5 hours. Thank you. What? Who's this? Oh, I already was with you. Who are you? Carolyn? Very sad, Carolyn. Oh, she's just a teen. Never mind. I can't do anything with you. So. The whole point is to raise my army, Kenny. Whatever. Go work on your logic. I need to be an astronaut, remember?
You know what would be really funny? Is when the kids grow up. If in this game, they'll seek you out to find out that you're their real dad.
Sean can ask due dates on Sims who aren't pregnant or dare Sims to streak. Oh, okay, never mind. I was like, what? I can ask how many people are actually going to have a kid? What are you doing? Go work out. You didn't actually buy this game, did you, Kenny?
No, why would I buy this game?
You were looking at it.
I was trying to see if there was some sort of online something or other.
A baby was born. Diane here. Beautiful baby girl. And get them pregnant again. You know what? Maybe I will do that. Not tonight though. I'm not gonna keep doing that tonight. I've had enough kids tonight. I gotta work on my job skills here. I need one more logic.
You know, so you don't blow up another fucking spaceship.
Okay, so I don't need this thing then. Because I want to build a house. Is what I want to do. I want to build a house, be an astronaut, because certain things, Kenny, you can only unlock once you do the actual career to like level 10.
Mm-hmm.
So, in order to get like the rocket ship that I want to build, I have to be level 10 astronaut.
Wait, what's the rocket ship you want to build? What is that you're talking about?
What time is it where I am? It is 1:30 or 1:25 actually. It's a thing outside, and you can like go to space and shit like that. Oh, so we're in the same time zone then. Well, I'm in Canada, CJ. So I don't know where you are. You're obviously East Coast or something.
Guys gonna look at porn on the web.
No, man. I just actually sat here and I watched my Sims do shit. Yeah, 1:25 a.m. Yeah, same as me. And you'll just random round go around and fucking. You're in New York? Yeah, so there you go. Exact same time zone as me then.
I'm in New York. New York. He knows a thing about a hot dog.
And pizza.
Yeah.
Oh man, New York pizza. Oh.
Never had either.
Oh dude, you don't know what you're missing. Like, you seriously do not understand what you're missing then. Like.
I'm sure. I'd almost go to that place just to have a pizza and a hot dog and then just leave after that. Someone would probably be like, "Oh, you're not gonna sightsee?" Yeah, that was my sightsee.
Oh yeah, if you do nothing else in New York but go for the food, like even just the street vendor food, you know, like when they give you your nice fucking, and it's like big too, and they like cut it in like a diagonal strips for you and shit, and they give you whatever you want on it, or you go get like a New York pizza, and it's not like the New York pizzas you get anywhere else, right? Like they say New York style pizza, it ain't no fucking New York style pizza. Okay, New York style pizzas in fucking New York, it's like trying to eat gumbo. In like Alaska.
Yeah, I know exactly what you mean. Like every other place outside Louisiana that says they serve gumbo, I've tasted it. I'm like, what is this crap that you just gave me?
Yeah, the ingredients in the name might be gumbo, but it ain't no gumbo.
Yeah.
Who the fuck's this? What are you doing reading your books?
Some of them do it like I've been to a restaurant like because. Okay, so wait, the way gumbo is, it's like a soup, right? I don't know if you ever had like authentic. It's like a soup though. It's rice, and then pretty much a soup. It's like you pour it on top, and but you got rice in it. But a lot of places I go to that say they serve gumbo, they serve it almost like a stew, where it's just kind of you have a big old plate of rice and a little bit of what the fuck?
Is this my baby?
You had a black baby?
I know, right? He looks black, man. Let's see. Yeah, that's my baby. He's my son. Hey, boy.
Why is he black?
Age up. This will age. Wow, really? I think it's just the lighting.
Sweet.
Hello, how are you? Yes. Yo, yes. I made you. Who's this? Mortimer Goth. Who's this? Cassandra Goth.
Why'd you go meet your baby?
Because I felt like it. I'm gonna go shoot her with the arrow. I'm gonna fuck her right in front of Mortimer. Hey, you. Dude. Watch. Watch. Get back here. Damn it. Oh, you followed me in the bedroom. So you knew what was gonna happen. I didn't even have to try.
Your daughter's next, dude.
As soon as she ages up.
Sipta.
as soon as she ages up. Oh shit. They're rich. Yo Mortimer. Lata. Where are ya?
Pogomoiva.
Where is he? I don't know where he is. What are these two doing?